Hello folks and welcome back to your own channel Infinity Mariner. So today we are going to discuss about rule number 6, that is safe speed part B. And part B talks about additionally by the vessels with the operational radar. And as you can see, the radar fitted on the vessel. So point 1, the characteristics, efficiency and the limitations of the radar equipment. The characteristics of a radar system include many differences, especially the X that is 3 cm and the S that is 10 cm band radar. Now, efficiencies. Efficiencies would be the sensitivity of detecting the targets and the range at which they are picked up, coupled with the various display and analyzing features. Now, limitations. The limitations of the equipment can be many: starting up time, interference due to the weather or other radar shadow and blind sectors, the possibility that the smaller target made of wood, synthetic fiber and ice may not be detected. Point 2. Any constraint imposed by the radar range scale in use. The long range allows early detection of the target and a better overall assessment of the situation, but a small targets or those with a weak radar wave reflecting characteristics may not be detected and may not appear on the radar display. Point 3. The effects on the radar detections of the sea state, weather and other source of interference. Point 4. The possibility that a small vessel, ice and other floating objects may not be detected by radar at an adequate range. Point 5. The number, location and the movement of the vessel detected by the radar. Point 6. The more exact assessment of the visibility that may be possible when the radar is used to determine the range of the vessel or other objects in the vicinity. The assessment of the visibility by visual determination is fraught with error, and if there are any vessel or object visible in the vicinity, the range can be accurately determined. Compliance of the rule on state of visibility be better done when visibility is known correctly, which can be easily determined by radar. Remember, you are responsible for proceeding at a safe speed. If an alteration of a speed is necessary, then you do not have to ask permission. Radar and ARPA are not inflammable. They may miss some targets altogether, or they may show larger target as a weak ECOS. Navigational aids such as ACDIS, GPS can be equally suspect. Never rely on one instrument or on one technique. Always cross-check. Constantly monitor your speed. The situation at sea is always changing, and a safe speed in one situation can be too fast in another situation. Situation changes suddenly. Maintaining a high speed for a commercial reason is no excuse and no defense for proceeding at an unsafe speed.